launching the scientist's experimental reality augmentation system. He considered the system too dangerous for testing, which is why we're skipping that step. So stay in the fight. I'll check in once your augmentation system is active. notification system.